What's happening?
Wait up, guys.
The baby's coming! The baby's coming!
Watch it!
I'm having a baby!
Co-blue!
Or pink, if it's a girl.
Have a baby. I'm coming, Ellie!
We got it!
Ellie, where are you? Where am I?
Manny?
Huh?
I told you it was just a kick.
Oh, right. Ooh, wow. Oh, you really gave Daddy a scare. Daddy got silly. Daddy fall down cliff and go boom, 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 boom. Silly Daddy. Yeah. Sorry, folks. False alarm. It was just a kick.
Aww. You know who I'd like to kick?
That's the third false alarm this week.
All right, show's over. Break it up. Oh, I see someone else who has a bun in the oven.
Oh, I'm not pregnant.
Ow. It's too bad. You'd make a wonderful mother.
Ow.
Manny, I know you're excited. I am too. But you're getting a little carried away.
Okay. Boy, starting to sound like Diego. Hey, wait a second. Where is Diego?
My hooves are burning, baby. They are burning. Oh, look at this. I got a tiptoe. Eat my dust.
Now? Can I look now?
Easy. Don't freak out the baby.
The baby's fine. It's the freaked out daddy I'm worried about.
No peeking. Voila! Playground for Junior.
Oh, wow. Amazing. Oh, Manny.
I made it myself. Our family.
Hey, why aren't I up there?
You can be on ours.
You fit right in. Thanks.
Of course, it's still a work in progress. A few rough edges here and there.
I don't believe it. You're trying to baby-proof nature.
Baby-proof nature? Get out of here. That's ridiculous.
Manny, this is the world our baby's gonna grow up in. You can't change that.
Of course I can. I'm the biggest thing on Earth.
Okay, Big Daddy. I can't wait to see how you handle the teen years.
Come on, Sid. I don't want you touching anything. This place is for kids. Are you a kid? Don't answer that. Diego, there you are. You missed the big surprise.
Oh, right. I'll check it out later.
Okay, see ya.
You know, I think there's something bothering Diego.
Nah, I'm sure everything's fine.
You should talk to him.
Guys don't talk to guys about guy problems. We just punch each other on the shoulders.
That's stupid.
To a girl, to a guy, that's like 6 months of therapy. Okay, I'm going. Hey.
Ow. Why'd you do that?
I don't know. So listen, Allie thinks something bothered you. You know, I told her...
Actually, I've been thinking that soon it might be time for me to head out.
Okay, so I'll just tell her that you're fine. It was nothing.
Look, who are we kidding, Manny? I'm losing my edge. I'm not really built for chaperoning playdates.
What are you talking about?
Having a family, that's huge. And I'm happy for you, but that's your adventure. Not mine.
So you don't want to be around my kid?
No. You're taking this the wrong way.
No, go. Go find some adventure, Mr. Adventure Guy. Don't let my boring domestic life hit you in the butt on the way out.
Isn't Ellie supposed to be the one with the hormonal imbalance?
Penny, wait. No one has to leave.
So?
That's why guys don't talk to guys.
Why? What happened?
Diego's leaving.
Whoa, this should be the best time of our lives. We're having a baby.
No, Sid, they're having a baby.
Yeah, but we're a herd, a family.
Look, things have changed. Manny has other priorities now. Face it, Sid, we had a great run, but now it's time to move on.
So it's just the two of us.
No, Sid, it's not the two of us.
Crash and Eddie are coming with us? Just Crash? Just Eddie?
Why, Sid?